The weak fear the shadows.
Fear controls them.
Hey everybody, welcome to our live stream. Welcome to our live stream for Eastern University's College League of Legends match. It is going to be a good one. This is Hunter College out of New York. They have, when it came to the look of things, some significantly higher ranked players than us on our squad, but we're excited to be able to play. Last year we did earn our first win, the week before we did lose in two straight, so interested to see how we end up tonight. I will be basically disappearing so that you can enjoy the audio from the game, and we'll see how things go. If you have any questions, post them in the chat. Don't forget you can support us by putting a subscription in the chat, whether it be from your Amazon Prime for free, or if you want to subscribe yourselves, that's great too. If you have any questions, I'll be happy to answer them there in the chat. So I'll be dropping off. The camera will be gone. I will disappear a bit, and hope you enjoy the game. Best of luck to the team.
Summoner's Rift.
Vengeance is at hand.
Thirty seconds until minions spawn. Minions have spawned.
Mess with the bull and you get the horns.
Thank you.
team's turret has been destroyed.
Thank you.
you would not be able to avoid.
I do not rest. Afraid of the dark.
Seconds until minions spawn. Minions have spawned.
Never speak of this again. Ever. Ah! Watch this! We will never speak of this again. Ever. Speak with me and you'll be fine.
Oh, hello everybody, and welcome back. Sorry if I'm popping pretty loud. That was our third match of the season for Eastern University's Collegiate League of Legends squad, a team of five that came together just to start this season. What I can tell you is that as we are seeing as the experiences are occurring, we do have we're going up against some teams that have significantly higher ranks than our players. That have potentially been around and been playing for a couple of years rather than us having just started. So we really are running up against some really talented folks. It's neat that we are able to get to do it, and we thank so much Riot for running the collegiate season. I'm glad that our team is able to take part. So we're 1-2. One win, two losses in this season. That's just to be able to walk in with one win for the season is nice to be able to do, and we've got a lot of growing, a lot of learning to do. We are also actively recruiting for the team, so obviously if you feel like what you're seeing is, you'd say, oh man, I can do better than that. Hey, if you're an Eastern student, come on out. You can certainly try out and try to take part. If you are not and you're just a loyal fan, we appreciate you watching the stream. It's hard to watch your team lose, and we have had our seasons be difficult thus far, but hey, this is growing pains. This is what it looks like when an organization and an institution as small as we are get started. We have to see kind of where we match up, and right now our matchups are very difficult. So we'll learn as we go and we'll build from there. I want to thank you all for popping into the stream and supporting the channel. Make sure you're following the channel. I always post the fact that you can subscribe. If you want to subscribe through a Twitch Prime subscription, that's great. That helps us out. All that money goes directly into the program. If not, obviously that's fine. This is a live stream for free. We're going to continue to do those. The next live stream you'll likely see is Monday. We've got five different groups matching up. On Monday, we've got two Fortnite teams playing and three Madden games going. I'm going to try and capture some Madden this Friday, so we'll do our very best to get that up and out for you all to see. If you have any questions, reach out to me. Feel free to. If you want to connect with us, I'm going to type in join us in the chat, and you can join us through our Discord or take part in our community. You're welcome to do that as well, too. All right. Thank you all very much. Good to see you all, and we'll catch you next time here on twitch.tv/EasternEsports.